So today I just want to speak about what is the difference between AI, ML, DL and data science. So AI is used for automation. Machine learning and deep learning is used to make a statement about the future, or we call it as a predictions. And data science is used to make a statement about the present, or to analyze something, to make a statement about the current. We will be going with analytics to make a statement about the future, machine learning or deep learning. In order to automate something, we go with AI.